a legend in mountain motor pro stock, John Montecalvo. Well, doing a little 500 cubic inch run here at Virginia Motorsports Park. How was your first try and goes at it, man?
Well, I got to say, the first one was a little bit on a rough side doing the burnout, but I think I picked it up pretty quick. You know, Jim is a good instructor, you know, Kenny's got a great car there. I think I did pretty good. You know, it's definitely a big adjustment from the mountain motor car. Totally different. I'm looking for my handbrake that's not there. And, you know, with the fuel injection going in there at an idle, that was something different for me. You know, usually I'm revving mine up around 3,500 to go in. A lot of different things, but I think I adapted pretty quick.
So, Jim, you have been coaching up Camry Caruso, a rookie this year. She's done really well. This guy is definitely no rookie, but how did he do today?
He did awesome. I mean, he's not a rookie. That's the key. I mean, he could probably look at the graph and fix it himself after he makes a run, but it helps. I've had a lot of experience. You know, Camry's been doing a great job, and that's given me a lot more experience on how to help a driver. You know, when you spend time, as much as time as we've made probably 50 test runs this year, working with her and trying to learn how to coach her, okay? It's easy when I work with John here, because now I know how to coach. You know exactly what to say to them and how to have a calm approach and not be screaming and hollering, you know, like I used to do. But I mean, it's been a fun day, you know, just kind of nice to work with the guy that's been with the big motor cars and knows how they run all the time, and then get them in a 500 inch or see how they like it.
So John, you made your passes. What's the plans?
Right now, you know, the plan has been all along, it's kind of a bucket list thing, you know, to do something here with a 500-inch car and go to a few events this year. You know, I think I need a few more runs, but I think I did pretty good here. I feel pretty good that, you know, a couple more runs, I think I'd be ready to go. But I'll certainly not go out there and, you know, be green at it. I'd like to get a couple more runs in. But, yeah, that's the goal. Goal is to get out there and maybe make five or six events this year.
John Montecalvo with moves on the mountain and down in the minis.